Benavides is going to fight Bubu on the same card. It sounds like Jamal against Jose Benavides Jr.
Yeah.
Yeah, he fought at 54 last fight, so now he can fight at 60.
Okay. Well, that's going to be a good fight. I'm waiting to see that because Bubu is going to try to take a chance to prove himself.
Yeah, that's going to be a hell of a
That's going to be a hell of a fight.
Who wins that one, Benavides or Bubu?
I think Benavides is going to win because of the type of guy he is. But Bubu going to take a chance.
Bubu's a boxer. Benavides can box. He can bang.
Again, Bubu going to take a chance. That's all.
Yeah. And Kenny, who do you say? Bubu? Why?
Bubu.
Bubu going to take a chance.
Tough, man.
I don't know because, again, I see Bubu get hit with some good shots from a good fighter.
I seen Benavides get hit with a good shot one time.
Yeah, but Bubu ain't putting niggas out, though.
Hey.
Benavides putting jokers out.
We're going to see.
Case of water again? We ain't betting in a while.
Case of water.
That's the bet.
That's what we always bet.
That's a safe bet.
We've been betting case of water.
How many bottles in the case?
Who what?
24, 48, 60?
How you up?
Because when Floyd fought Pacquiao,
he did. But you're not. No, we didn't. You tricked me with that.
We put it all on the line.
You tricked me with that one.
Boy, listen.
That's bet everything I owe you.
Everything I owe, I put it on Floyd.
That fight reminds me.
You picked Pacquiao?
Yeah, because it was Pacquiao was Floyd, he wasn't doing anything at the time.
He picked Floyd.
He picked Floyd.
I like the fight. A lot of people complained about it.
Well, it wasn't the fight that we thought. You know what that fight reminded me of? When Spencer and Crawford fight.
You thought, yeah.
It's the same thing. I'm like, dang, we get to the biggest fight of our century, and then guess what? It got a dud out of it.
But here's the difference. We will have a rematch.
For me, that was a hell of a fight. Man.
No, you was happy. You was happy because you had to pay no more.
This is why it was a dud.
Remember, Pacquiao's shoulder.
This is why it was a dud to the casual fans. All the way up to that fight, Pacquiao had no fucking shoulder injury. He was making videos throwing fucking 1,000 punches in 30 seconds. He was hitting his, he too fast for Floyd. And Floyd getting up that jab. He couldn't even get it off.
He bringing him back to life.
He couldn't even go. Pacquiao couldn't even get it off. Pacquiao thought he was fast too. Yeah. Put him in front of Floyd.
Floyd made that shit.
What if they had a rematch?
Floyd.
But Spence Crawford, what if they have a rematch? 54. Does it make a difference? No. I talked to Derek James today. He said, hey, it's going to be a different fight.
It might go the distance. But shit. That's gonna be
That'll be an idea.
It's unpredictable, man.
Pacquiao on the floor with Terrence Crawford and what's his name? That'll sell out. That's them two fighters.
Okay. You mentioned Crawford. He says he wants the winner of this fight of Canelo Charlo. How does he do against Canelo? How does he do against Charlo?
I
gotta see how this fight pan out first.
Okay. So tomorrow night we have to
see the last. I seen Crawford made that shit look easy.
Yeah, that's answer.
I seen that fight, but I gotta see this fight first before I can say what Crawford could do because they two different weight classes. But Crawford game, when you gotta fight a game like that, anything is possible.
Ellie Sekback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.